I've been driving a Sportster since long before anyone paid me to drive one. Didn't do it to be cool. I didn't do it to make a statement. I just liked it.